First, I'm sad that you're leaving G2, but I'm happy that you won't retire news. Okay, wait, this one I actually I'm not gonna try it for Korean. I like, the thing is, to play in China or Korea, you need to know their language. But I don't speak Chinese, I don't speak Korean. And on top of that, I'm really old. So I like, you know, I can see myself playing with like European rookies and trying to lead them, but I don't see myself trying to lead Korean rookies when I don't speak Korean.